You've got to stop following me around.
I said it wrong. It's not you who needs my help. It's me who needs your help.
What?
There's something going on here.
Yeah, I have a lunatic following me around.
No, in Blue Valley. I need you to help me fight it.
Listen, Blondie. I don't want anything to do with you.
It smells like gym class.
Oh my God, it smells worse than the suit.
Come on!
You're checking Wikipedia?
It didn't come with an instruction manual.
Okay, here, powers and abilities. Apparently, he could cut through metal using his claws.
I could get used to this.
Whoa,
oh my gosh!
Out with the old, in with the new. Forget.
Are you praying?
No. A little, okay? Just shh, be quiet. I need to concentrate.
Is she dead?
Come on, Yolanda.
When those photos got around, I was ashamed to be Yolanda Montez. I didn't want to be me. If Ted Grant came back, then I have a chance too. That's what being Wildcat really is.
Yolanda!
on.
Oh, I'm not good with heights.
Now.
Or falling.
Yolanda?
Stay away from Courtney and her family. She thinks your soul is worth saving. I know it isn't. I should kill you.
You really think I should die for what I did to you?
You can read thoughts. Read mine. I could slash you right now, watch you bleed to death, Henry. I'll do it if you come near me or my friends. Do you understand?
You betrayed me. I trusted you. I loved you.
Yolanda.
Stay away from us. I told you to stay away, to not touch my friends. You know what I'll do to you.
Hey, save it for the bad guys.
Henry is the bad guy, Court.
We need to get out of here, my dad. He's coming. Where are your friends?
They were Henry's friends, too.
I watched Henry die, and now I'm gonna watch you die.
Just returning the favor.